two great temples of Abu Simbel. The temples were built by the king Ramses II and located at Aswan, 230 kilometers south of Aswan, on the western bank of Nasser Lake. The temple is designed as a cut rock out of the mountain of a sandstone, and also to overlook the Nile. The whole world considered the great temple as a phenomenal temple because of it. Proved that the ancient Egyptians weren't only a great engineers or architects, but also a great astronomers, because it designed in a way which allows the sun rays to go through the temple for about 60 meters deep inside in the dark, and shines the three statues of the solar gods, Amun-Ra, Ra-Horakhti, and Ramses II himself as a deified being, while the fourth statue of Ptah remains in the dark as his function, the god of the underworld. And this phenomenon happens twice a year, once during the king's birthday and once during the king's coronation day. As for the small temple of Abu Simbel, which Ramses built it for his great royal wife and mistress of the two lands, the queen Nefertari, to be worshipped as a goddess, and this temple also dedicated to the goddess Hathor, goddess of maternity, love, beauty, and also she called the Lady of Apshek, and Apshek is the place where the temple was built. And this temple became an example for the everlasting love story that never ends for life, forever. And both of the temples rescued by the UNESCO while they were building the high dam, in order to not be drawn by the waters of the Nile.